want to cross over to the Kenya Institute of Curriculum Development. And like I mentioned, of course, today the names of the candidates who are going to be proceeding on to the 103 national schools will be named. And as you can see, we have Dr. Belio Kipsang, who's the PS. He's speaking. And shortly, we expect that the CS, Fred Matiang, is going to be making his remarks as this process begins. By the end of the week, all the candidates who were able to attain the correct marks to get entry into the secondary level will be able to know which schools they're going to, because remember, there's that date of the 9th of January, which is going to be the date of going back to school or going to school for Form 1s. All right, so let's just cross over there and listen into the statements that are being made there.
To mention, as I invite Mrs. Mercy Karogo, the CEO of Kenya National Examination Council, who has been able to drive our processes of exams quite successfully, to make some comments. Karibu Mercy.
Our Cabinet Secretary, Dr. Fred Matieng, our PS, Dr. Belio Kipsang. Ladies and gentlemen, good morning. Let me take this opportunity to just thank you most sincerely for your commitment, resolve, and prayers in the just concluded examinations. It is shows that if we are dedicated and committed to something, we are able to do it. For that, I can just pray the Almighty God to bless each one of you, individually and corporately, immensely. The other thing I would like to mention is that this is a proof that as a country, we are able to redeem the name of our children, because we are doing all this on their behalf, redeem ourselves as institutions, and redeem the name of our country so that we regain the pride we have always had in this sector. The other thing I'd like to mention is that the area of education is one area that impacts on every other sector. And if we are able to make a change in whatever we are doing, I'm convinced inside myself, that within myself, that we'll be able to impact every other sector. And continue doing what you have done. You have done ourselves proud, and it's for our own good. They just concluded the examination for KCP. We saw your support and your commitment. The remaining process of management of KCSE, we have continuously received your support, and we hope by the end of it, all of us will have achieved great success. The other thing I would like to mention, there are two announcements I wish to make, that the results for KCP for individual schools will be brought here, so that the county directors can go back with them. We also upload the results on our website so that the schools can print from there. Thirdly, I would like also to mention that our command and control center is still operating, and any queries can be directed there. What we have there is a toll-free line, and it means that whoever calls is not bearing the cost, it's Kenya National Examination that's bearing the cost. Let's continuously support one another in all the process, and all of us can do it. Thank you very much.
The Cabinet Secretary, sir, Dr. Fred Matiang'i, Principal Secretary.
All right, so those are events taking place at the Kenya Institute of Curriculum Development. I beg your pardon there. We need some water, evidently. But we'll be going back there once the CS Fred Matiang'i begins to make his remarks, because we